two teams, starting with the visiting team, Mia Madonna from Region 9, with a record of 3 wins, 5 losses, and 3 draws. Daniel Durst, number 19, a senior. David Ludwig, number 14, a senior. Robert Spickler, number 3, a senior. Thomas Fuller, number 11, a junior. Number 29, Jackson Arriba, a sophomore. Number 15, Michael Schuler, a sophomore. Caleb Alden, a freshman. Jackson Bond, a freshman. Evan Arriba, a freshman. Dominic Martin, freshman. Nathan Ziegler, a freshman. The Blue Lightning are coached by Terry Jordan, Abdul Mastrom, and Nate Mullins. Now, for your home Lexington Eagles on senior night, here is a message to the coaches that the seniors would like to pass along. Dear coaches, thank you for all the time and effort you put into the program. You've shown us how to get ring leaders through your excellent example. We appreciate being pushed even though we wanted to stop. Thank you so much for everything you do for this team, and we can't wait to come back in a few years and see how this program has evolved. Well, it's the Christian Eagles from the 11th region with a record of 5 wins, 6 losses, and 2 draws. Starting number 1, Eric Burrows, the keeper. Senior midfielder, number 3, Tyler Dobbs. Senior center back, number 4, Caleb Lytle. Senior holding midfielder, number 10, Bradley Hargis. Number 11, the right back, Alex Hodge, he's a senior. The right wing, number 12, Gavin Howard, freshman. Number 22, Zach Scott, a center back, he's a junior. Number 23, Noah Combs, starting in midfield, he's a freshman. Number 28, up top, the striker, Dawson Hendrickson, a junior. A senior, number 32, Chase Standback. And the left back, number 99, Ethan Gillespie, a senior. It's our tradition here at Lexington Christian Academy to start off each match with a prayer. Please stand for a prayer and remain standing for the national anthem following. Father, we just pray tonight that the families that are represented here would be blessed, that the seniors on both teams would be blessed as they contemplate future activities, and that they would move into their future activities with confidence, knowing that you are with them and that you are guiding them. We pray that you be with everyone's safety tonight, and it is in your name that we pray. Amen. Eagles tonight. Odie Guzman, assistant Thomas Weir, the other assistant coach is Mark Burrows.
Thank you.
free kick to Blue Lightning. Number 13 for the Blue Lightning. Free kick to the Eagles. Ball played into the box, but it was recounted out, collected by the keeper. Outside of number 28, Johnson Hendrickson. It'll be a free kick for the Blue Lightning. The pass in the box by number 28, Dawson Hendrickson, collected out of bounds for a corner for the Eagles. Number 3, Tyler Dobbs, he takes the corner kick. Yeah. Shooter ball across the box cut out of bounds, deflected by Norris. Combs finally placed in the net by number 10, Bradley Hargis, for his second goal of the season. Offside on number 28, Dawson Hendrickson. Free kick for the Blue Lightning.
There was two soccer balls. The goalie had one, and then they had another one. That's why I didn't know who to put the camera on.
Nice shot by Tyler Dobbs. Ball played by Noah Combs into the box. Cross into the box. Now the Dodgers are pressed down and shot into the goal. Nelson Henderson with a shot on goal. Picked up by the keeper. Ball played into the box, number 12, Gavin Howard. Cross the inline for a goal kick by the blue line. That's his seventh goal for the season. Ball the box for number 12, Gavin Howard, picked up by the keeper. Was a free kick by number 3, Tyler Dodds. Nice ball played by Alex Hodge to Chase Stanbeck, number 32, who's offside. Free kick to Via Madonna. I believe the Italian pronunciation is Via, is it not? But we'll go your way, Villa Madonna. Substitutions in the lineup for Villa Madonna. for 22. Thomas Fuller. Also in the lineup, number 5, Jake Baldwin. Number 21, Chase Worthington in the lineup for the Eagles as well. Playing in the box by the Blue Lightning. Headed across the end line for a goal kick. In the lineup, number 9, Philip Scott, replaced number 28, Dawson Henderson. Outside of number 3, Tyler Dowd. Result in a free kick for the Blue Lightning. Outside of number 9, Philip Scott. Ball was played back towards midfield by the Blue Lightning.
He couldn't get an offside back there.
No.
Because he got the ball way up here.
Right.
If he was offside, it had to be up here.
Thank you. by the Eagles number 20.